Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avilash and I'm a trader next door. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of Euro USD. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis and do check out the Forex analysis playlist on my YouTube channel. For the analysis of other pairs like GBP, USD, Gold USD, USD JPY, GBP JPY and many more. So let's get started. So this is the Forex chart of Euro USD in front of us right now. And right now, Euro is trading at 1.1268. This is the current market price here. So let's try to understand what is going on in the chart first. Then we will jump to the strategy part. Okay. So first of all, I would like to talk about the trend of the market. Okay. So overall, the trend of the market still has not changed yet. You can see market is still in downtrend. Yes, market is trying to recover. Okay. But we cannot consider this as a trend reversal. Why? Because the overall structure of Euro USD is still very, very bearish. And if we just focus on this particular recovery, okay, then also we'll see that Euro USD is struggling right now. And how to understand this struggle? Because whenever market is trying to go up, you can see market is unable to make new highs. Market is unable to form new highs. It means that sellers are still present in the market and slowly they are pushing the market downward again. And as a result, Euro USD is unable to form new highs. So this is still a bearish market, and if you really want to go for a buy position, or if you have a buy position, then you must be very, very careful. Okay, so the trend of the market is still very much bearish, but the present trend, if you look at the present trend of the market here, then you can see the present trend of the market is kind of toward upside, but the number of sellers are extremely high in this market, so we must be very, very careful. So first of all, we need to understand that we have events coming up. Yes, we have an event coming up, and that is the interest rates. Let me show you. It is the economic calendar, and you can see after 7 hours 54 minutes we have retail sales coming up, and then we have also FOMC coming up. So these are market driving factors, and market will be extremely volatile. Okay, this is the chart of US dollar DXY. So if after the event or after the news, if dollar starts coming down, then there will be some buying on Euro USD. Whereas if after the event or news, if dollar starts going up from here, then obviously Euro USD will be going down. And if we just focus on the chart of DXY here, then this is just the opposite of Euro USD. Overall, the chart is extremely bullish right now. The market is under consolidation, though we have a resistance at the top at 96.60 to 96.50. We have a resistance at the top here, but if we just carefully observe the chart, then we can see market is, whenever market is coming down, it is not crossing the previous lows, rather market is forming new higher lows here. So this market, it's just the opposite, and it signifies the presence of buyers in the market. It signifies, it tells us the story that buyers in the market are not ready to go down. They are not ready to surrender. As a result, they are trying their best to take the price upward. And though market is standing at resistance, but there is a good possibility of market breaking the resistance and going up, because this is an ascending triangle pattern. So in case DXY starts coming down also, there's a good possibility of DXY taking support at the trend line and bouncing. And as we all know, in general, when dollar US dollar DXY goes up, we see Euro USD going down, and when we see DXY going up, down, Euro USD going up, that's it. Okay, so keep your eyes on DXY, and most importantly, news and events are coming up, so we must be very, very careful. Okay. So let's look at the chart of Euro USD now. Okay, so Euro USD is right now trading at see, it is up by 1 pip, but the chart is extremely slow right now. If you look at the volatility calculator here, you will find it on my website. In the volatility calculator, here is our beloved Euro USD. You can see in the 5 minutes chart, we have a movement of only 2.2 pips. In the 30 minutes, we again 2 pips movement. In the 1 hour chart, we are seeing a movement of 5 pips, and in the 4 hours we are only seeing a movement of 16 pips. So Euro USD is extremely flat, and the currency strength meter has the answer. This is our Euro and this is our USD. You can see that Euro and USD are almost of the equal strength. And whenever you'll see a scenario like this, whenever two currencies are of almost of the equal strength or equal weakness, whenever their levels will be equal, then we usually see a sideways market. So now Euro and USD, okay, they are both are on the same boat right now. As a result, we are not seeing any good movement or heavy movement on Euro USD. But if you want to take a buy position here, then I think that yes, you can afford to take a risk here, first of all, because we have a support here, not only from the trend line but also from this level 1.1270 to 1.126. This is a minor support for Euro USD, plus we also have the second support from the trend line. Okay, so these two are the support here, and market is trying to take support and going up from here. So if you want to take a buy here, yes, you can take a buy here, but please follow proper risk management. And one more additional confirmation is also from a DXY. DXY is standing at a resistance and trying to go down. Okay, so yes, if you want to take some risk, you can go for a buy right now. But in case during the event or during the news, if we see some crazy volatility in the market, and if we see Euro USD going down, then it will break the support, and the next important support for Euro USD will be 1.1235. This will be the next important support for Euro USD. If it breaks the level, then things will be very bad for Euro USD. Let's see. Let's hope for the best. Let's keep our fingers crossed. And I think that market should bounce from this particular level of 1.1230 to 1.1235. In case it bounces from here, I think that this can be a good buy for Euro USD. But be careful of the event and the news. Whereas, if Euro USD starts going up from here, from this particular support or from the trend line, then right now the first resistance, yes, the first resistance will be at 1.1300. This level is acting as a resistance for quite some time, and if under this type of market condition, when we do not have much buying power in the market, then these small levels also act as strong resistances. So if market goes up from here, as we do not have strong buying right now, you should be exiting at this level. Okay, and in case market crosses also this level, then we have another resistance at that in the form of trend line. Okay, so there are multiple resistances, and the chart is complicated right now. Beginners and new traders, if you are failing to understand the market, understand the video, then please watch the video again. Okay, and we have ultimate resistances at the top at 1.1370275, and we have another resistance at 1.1350. If market goes up and reverses from these levels, we can take a sell position, but right now we must be focusing on this particular portion of the chart, so be careful. Hopefully you have understood. If you have not, please watch the video again. I am extremely sorry for making the video so complicated. Bye bye, take care, see you tomorrow.